Here we perform a direct transnasal cholangioscopy for retrieval of a proximally migrated stent. This stent could not be removed at several previous interventions with ERCP. Here, the ultra-slim endoscope is already positioned on fast with the papilla, and we notice a juxta-ampullary diverticular sitting just above. Under direct visual and fluoroscopic control, we advance a balloon catheter freehand into a branch of the intrahepatic bile duct. Then the balloon is inflated to anchor it inside the duct. Next, we advance the endoscope over the balloon catheter into the common bile duct. This is how it works. We pull the catheter and we gently push the endoscope that is guided into the bile duct. Now we achieved a stable position and we can withdraw the balloon catheter. Small amounts of carbon dioxide are insufflated to optimize visualization in the bile duct. This is the situation. We have a great view on the bifurcation and the migrated stent that is surrounded by large amounts of sludge and residual stones. In a next step, a snare is advanced through the 2 mm working channel. Keep in mind that we more or less still work in inversion. Therefore, to decrease the resistance, it is helpful to apply some silicone oil in the working channel before we advance accessories. Under direct vision, it is now easy to engage the distal end of the plastic stent and pull it out of the common bile duct.